Volker. In his Sukhoi. For those of you who have not seen Rick fly, let me explain to me what you've been missing. Rick excelled in competition and came up through the U.S. aerobatic contest category, dominating the highest level of competition, flying 10 in a single aircraft. He won the Canadian American Aerobatic Challenge in 2004. He was most comfortable with not flying at great levels and joined the time to ripped through the World War II Spitfire Mark IX in one of the most graceful aerobatic show solos ever seen. He followed this with his participation as a member of the Canadian Heritage Flight Team, flying the Spitfire in formation with the CF-18. He is one of a handful of pilots in the world who has flown all three fighters of the Battle of Britain, the Spitfire, the Hurricane, and the Venture Spent CF-109E. And knowing Rick, he's one of an even smaller number of pilots who has flown them at the edge of their performance envelope. This experience resulted in Rick being asked to be a test pilot, the only Messerschmitt VF-109G to fly in North America. For the last 4 years, Rick Neuschel's performance demonstrated that what he can do in this aircraft, he can also do in a Harvard Mark IV.
Over for the starter.
powered by the same air system. This setup allows for a better start when the aircraft is left outside in the cold Siberian winter. Flying this aircraft is very hard on the pilot's body. It is punishing and violent. Nexon spies do not like 10 G's of force. Rick's long history of competing in various fitness sports have helped him cope with these forces. He started as a competitive swimmer, then entered bodybuilding and weightlifting. This led to bicycle racing, speed skating, and cross-country skiing. You might guess, he's a bit of a... Back over to the hangar area where you can go over and meet the man.